In this video, I'm gonna be using the most broken Shikai in the game. This Shikai, if you use it correctly, it's unkillable. I promise you, any good player that uses this build will never die. This build, I'm gonna be using Blood, 45 Kendo, 20 Speed. I have Pressure Shift and I have Raging Ray on this for Clan Wars. But when I tell you, I'm unkillable. The healing on this build is crazy, because when I pop visored, I do have a regen variant, so I have that on top of, if I ever hit any blood moves, I have the blood healing, so that's double healing. It's insane. I'm telling you, if I'm down a bar and I get both of those things procced, I'm gaining that bar back in, like, I would say in a good 30 seconds or like a good 20 seconds. It's crazy. I'm gonna be playing ranked, and don't forget to subscribe. You guys been going crazy with the subscribers. I already have 800 subscribers. I'm pretty sure it was like two videos ago I had like 670 something, but you guys been going crazy with the subscribers. I've been putting a lot of time into these videos, trying to make these crazy builds that you guys can make. But yeah, subscribe, and I hope you guys enjoy this video.
tree frog. It's a dude that tried to survive.
I'm coming apart. You wrote me a note, cast a spell.